everyone. My name is Weishung Liu, and I'm a senior program manager at Microsoft Research in Redmond. My team works on computer vision, low-cost AI infrastructure, and distributed systems. Specifically, we work on Project Watch 4, which is a large-scale, low-cost, highly programmable video analysis platform. In the last 5 years, video has become ubiquitous and permeates many aspects of our lives. From entertainment to education and communication, we generate years worth of video every day. But how do you find that critical moment in the sea of frames? How many times have you started watching a recording of a meeting or of a lecture and you just can't find that specific meeting topic or that really important action item or that key explanation? Or maybe someone has been live streaming for over 12 hours, but you only want to watch when the content is most interesting. Here's where the Watch 4 team came in. We started from humble beginnings as the grand prize winners of the 2017 one-week hackathon. At the time, Lennon Sivalingam, Peter Bodick, and Matai Philippos developed a method to apply computer vision to live streams to automatically identify interesting events in real time. They took a unique approach to solving this problem by focusing on three key dimensions: programmability, cost, and scale. Watch 4 is designed to be highly customizable and adaptable to any business need. Unlike existing solutions, developers can specify custom logic for processing incoming video frames in a video AI application tailored to their specific use cases without sacrificing cost, efficiency, or scalability. In fact, applications can mix and match multiple models concurrently, which can include a combination of pre-optimized models from the Watch 4 library and models trained in Watch 4's model training platform. Watch 4 uses a combination of different techniques in different parts of the pipeline to provide significant savings. The techniques can be broadly classified into three buckets. The first is around resource utilization. We try to make sure that network and CPUs are effectively utilized. One way that we do this is by dynamically finding the optimal processor and thread configuration for each workload. Most systems are set up to have N threads per process and apply that configuration to everything. On the other hand, the Watch 4 system enables developers to test and visualize different configurations so that they can find the optimal utilization for their unique workloads. We tried and cache and reuse intermediate results. We also do machine learning optimizations like batching, model cascades, and even model optimizations such as quantizing them to low bit widths. Finally, we expose efficient programming templates and as many knobs to the developer as possible so that optimizations such as adaptive sampling and deduping can be easily implemented. This has enabled Watch 4 to be significantly cheaper. Watch 4 is designed and optimized to support video and live stream workloads. Many machine learning optimizations are focused on small record data like speech, text, and images. But when you start executing models on videos, resources can take a substantial hit in memory, network, and compute usage. We designed the platform in a way that makes it easy for any developer to ingest videos, train and optimize custom models on those videos, use those custom models to program video analysis pipelines, and then enable these custom pipelines to be run efficiently. In fact, we currently process over 400 million minutes of video per month, which actually equates, and we did the math, to about 761 years of video. This approach has made a significant impact in verticals like digital safety, where every online service has its own content moderation policies and every piece of content being uploaded needs to be moderated at scale. But maybe they can't afford to pay millions of dollars for that level of coverage. It has also created new experiences in gaming and esports broadcasting, where every game has different analysis needs. So let's see a real example of Watch 4's processing capabilities. The Hub is the place to find the best esports streams, stats, and news for many top esports titles today. Watch 4 is applied to tens of thousands of public streams in real time to identify the most interesting content related to that game title. It can identify details like streamers who have a high number of kills in Gears of War multiplayer, or maybe someone who's building a really cool structure in Minecraft. This means it's easier for users to find content from top streamers, but also makes it possible to catch something you wouldn't normally see, like an amateur streaming their best game ever. If you're looking for specific moments, you can also filter each game by certain modes, maps, and roles. What's happening in the background here? Watch 4 is indexing live streams from various public streaming providers in real time. It's looking for streams where there are a certain number of players left, It looks at how many kills that player has, what mode, and so much more. Each stream is processed by our custom analysis pipelines, and the metadata about what's happening in each game is sent back to the hub in real time. The hub then does further processing on the relevant metadata, and the stream is then displayed to you. The best part is that Watch4 has a very low cost per stream to enable these experiences. Today, Watch4 is used by several teams across Microsoft for various video and live stream-based scenarios. It is still currently a toolset available for internal use, but we hope to be able to share the Watch4 platform with you in the future. In the meantime, you can learn more about the techniques behind our work on the Microsoft Research Watch4 page. Thank you for your time.
We have to actually rethink the entire AI stack.
What is reinforcement learning? Let's look at an interactive demo.
All our code is now open source.